Providence Mobile Newsroom now. Investigators continue searching for the cause of a deadly fire. 53-year-old Michael Lopes was killed after fire broke out in the basement of his home here on Rachel Street Friday night. He is the brother of former Major League Baseball star Davey Lopes. Everyone else made it out safely.